Once I started, it was okay. I think I was worrying about nothing. People accepted me for who I am and saw me instead of the chair.
It actually ended up being the making of me. I ended up really, really flourishing there and making a lot of great friends.
My essays and my teachers gradually began to understand the problems that I was facing and why I didn't want to be there. So they introduced me to an older student who was also in a wheelchair who understood because he went through it as well. So he kind of helped me settle into the school and it really helped a lot.
So when I started high school, I started with very few friends because obviously I didn't know anybody there. But 20 years on now, I'm still best friends with the friend that I first made when I started secondary school. And my high school adapted everything possible to have me there and to give me what I wanted from being there, which was just the same opportunities as everybody else.